there's no such thing as a problem. A problem is essentially a transition. So I see the crises of today as a transition point for humanity.